In this section, we aim to convert a recorded sequence into a real test case. For this, we give the sequence a descriptive name first. In addition, we want to automate the sequence for the reset of the car configurator so the test case can be run independently of changes made in the meantime. To this end, we activate the recording once again and go through the motions. We rename the new sequence suitably right away and move it on top of our first sequence. In order to generate a test case out of it, we highlight both sequence nodes and select the option Pack Nodes into Test Case from the context menu. Now, select the descriptive name, and there you are. Well, not quite. Test cases are placed in the top area of the test suite, so we still have to move it there yet. As a final test, we run the test case and even run it a second time to ensure that the reset works properly. No error? All right. So our first test case is complete. Thanks a lot for your attention.